The ruqya done is sometimes too expensive, and there are many people with sihr or evil eye who require ruqya but get put off by the price. What advice would the Shaykh give in this situation? Al-an, ruqya, مثلا المحلات الرخاء هي تجد مثلا هم يطلبون المال أو مبلغ ما يقدرون أن يسددون أو غالية شيئا ما بالنسبة وكثير من الناس مصيب بالسهر والعين يحتاج الرخاء لكن بسبب السعر الغالي ما لم يذهبون لم يسترقي فما نصيحتكم في هذا الحال؟
نصيحتي أن المسلم لا يحتاج إلى الرخاء يقرأ هو على نفسه لأن الله عز وجل قال قل هو للذين آمنوا هدى وشفاء ما قال للرقاة أو للعلماء أو للمشائخ كل مسلم في القرآن له شفاء ما يحتاج يذهب لماذا يذهب إلى الراقي يقرأ هو على نفسه تقرأ المرأة على نفسها
إذا هي ليس بقارئ لأنها أسلم مثل هذا
لا ما تقرأ الفاتحة صلي فيها خلاص تكرر الفاتحة تكرر المعوذات يكفي أي نعم
The Shaykh Abdullah, he said that, and this was the last question, he said that in reality she doesn't need to go to a person to do ruqya on her. She doesn't need to go, or he doesn't need to go to someone to do ruqya. Allah says in the Quran that, say it is either Quran, it's for those who believe, a guidance and a cure. So it's not that you need a specific Shaykh to do ruqya on you or person, you do it on yourself. And in reality this is better anyway. So then I asked the Shaykh, well, what if she's, for example, someone that's accepted Islam, she doesn't know much Quran. He said, what, she doesn't know Fatiha, that you have to recite in the Salah. If she knows Fatiha, the Ma'awidat, the last few surah, she just repeats those over and over again. She doesn't have to read, for example, Baqarah, Al-Imran, doesn't have to be specific surah. And you already mentioned this before. Doesn't have to be specific surah. As long as it's Quran, you recite it of yourself, it's shifa, it's going to be a cure. Bi'idhnillah.
But this is one of the meanings of the hadith that we mentioned, that the Nabi, if he's ill, he will read him with Ma'awidat.
Yes.
مرنا معنا أبو سعيد في الصحيحين قرأ على الرجل بفاتحة الكتاب سبع مرات.
And we've already seen in the hadith that we passed that the Messenger of Allah, when someone was ill, he'd read over them the Mu'awwidhat. And also the other hadith was Sa'id al-Khudri. He recited Fatiha over the person, and he repeatedly done that. So it doesn't have to be, for example, all the Quran or the large surah. You can recite what you know of the Quran.
Are you struggling to find an organized way of studying? Too many webinars and no direct study route? Well, why not study with Madinah College online? Starting your journey is easy. With a simple registration system, you'll be studying in no time. To find out more, visit www.mclportal.com and sign up today.